come on, let's go and hit the track. Stop by the liquor store and get some
yak. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was kind of cool, Shiny Shaw. You know what I'm saying? You got up on the mic and showed your skills. But, Cal, would you get up here and flow, man?
Nah, man, I'm cool.
Aw, man.
Come on, just grab the microphone, man.
Man, just show us how you can flow, man. I know you can do it, man.
Can I flow is a question. Just like a woman on a period. But some niggas don't take me serious. I'm monthly, daily, just because you rarely see me on the mic. You might think I don't write. I got more styles than a fucking hairstylist. I get book of fire like a fucking jet pilot. I could be like Chuck D and bust a rhyme as a priest. Or I could sing a song when I'm not from Long Beach. I'm a cow and not a boy, so forget that shit. Brothers calling me a trick cause I'm not down with the click. So, step aside for you. Step on as I'm blowing straight up like a cyclone throwing down the funky track. I like the name. And my partner Mitchell always suck the blood out your veins. And on the board, he did it to complete this job. He's a lazy motherfucker. His name is Laid Back Rob. I won't brag. Word to my mother's, father's, cousins, uncles, brothers, and my dad. You're glad you thought I stopped rapping. But 10 years later, my lips are still flapping. I got knowledge of self and a wealth to go with it. Oh, was that your girl? I'm sorry, but I hit it. The industry is hectic, but I love the biz. Cause a nigga on the mic is what music is.